Is he spinning? Is he just spinning as the thing runs back and forth? Oh god damn it! Shit. Yeah, okay. Fuck these things, dude. Fuck! I'm gonna be here. I'm gonna be here a lot. It's like a... I think they call them like hounds or some dumb shit. Oh, god, they just... They're kind of like dogs with fangs, and they're really annoying. You can't hit them in the face. You gotta hit them in the butt or jump on them. But you can't hit them in the face. God, fuck it. But they're so hard to hit because they're fast. And he does that. Like, that's the annoying thing. You gotta, like... He's not cute. He's fucking annoying. Oh! That worked out! Oh, that's not gonna work, because I jumped too early. Whoopsies. I'm already down to 40 lives. Oh, god. Okay. Oof. Alright. Here we go. Got it. Give me that, please. Thank you. I'll take some more extra lives. Oh no! Another one. Oh, I jumped right into it. I jumped right into the stopgap there. Boop. Okay. Ooh. Okay, I just jumped off. If I thought I could walk in a straight enough line, you know, a pity mask would be nice, game. It's so predictable too, like I know right where it's at, I know right where that fucking gap is at, and I just can't do it. I just can't. I'm struggling. And he's gonna get me. He's gonna get me. Thanks for the pity mask now at the end, so I kinda don't care about his bitch ass, but... Ooh. First one of those, second one of those again, okay. Oh, I missed it. Thanks for the pity mask, game. Because we're gonna be back here, fucking dealing with this asshole. Almost fell in there. Oh, good job. That was a good job by me. This map is not over yet, though. Oh, I missed the jump. Just missed it. Missed the jump. At least we're past that fucking dog, though. Over that one. Alright. Oh, man. I'm getting nervous. I just get too nervous. I just gotta send it. Oh, okay, there I just didn't jump. I just fucking walked off the edge there. Okay, I don't... That one I don't want to... Okay, you're not gonna help me. Oh, I almost made it. Got it. Just frickin'. Yeah. Oh, it's just two jumps. Just two jumps. I can do this. Yeet and yeet and yeet and yeet and yeet and yeet. Yeet and yeet. Got a life back for that. Oh, I'm gonna need that, yep. fucking turtles. No. Oh, I just died. I just fucking have to do this all over again now. Because I guess there's a gap between... Oh, I guess there's a gap between that platform and the bonus level platform, and I fucking just walked right off onto it. God damn it. Well, fuck the turtle, because the turtle... So what I'm gonna have to do with the turtle is, like, you see how I'm, like, barely making these jumps? The problem with the turtle is I'm gonna have to jump on the turtle to make some of these jumps. Like, I'm not gonna be able to make some of these jumps without bouncing off the turtle. It's kind of shitty. I'm at like 20 lives now. Fuck this level. I'm gonna have to go back through all the. I'm just killing myself at this point. For no reason. I got nervous. I got nervous that I wasn't gonna make it. And then I just didn't even move there. I just jumped and then didn't fucking do anything. Jump. And jump. And jump. And jump. And jump. And not full jump. And then jump. And full jump. Did I not get that checkpoint last time? Like, why was I not checkpointing here before? That's a weird one. Oh, but I don't have the mask. This is gonna be sticky. Hey, can I get that mask back real quick? This fucking thing, dude. Oh, and then I just didn't even fucking jump. I just fucking doid. I just fucking doid. I gotta figure out how I'm gonna deal with that fucking thing! God, that thing pisses me off. It's just there to fuck with you. It's not even there, like, to add anything other than to fuck with you. And make you fucking kill yourself over and over. Like, fuck that thing, dude. Fucking hit it. See, that's the problem, though, is when it hits you, you, like, pop up in the air when your mask goes away. And because I was, like, fucking mid-jump when it did it, I fucking died again. You have to, like, kind of stand there and let it happen, or else you'll fucking die every fucking time. Fuck, dude. I'm down to 11 lives. Come on, before these last two levels, I was at 60. Fucking 60, dude. And then I fucking... God damn it, dude. Fuck. I'm losing my mind. I want to break stuff. That's, oh, I want to break everything. Fuck, dude. Fuck, dude. Just fucking fuck. There we go. That's fine. I'll take it. You die right there. Maybe to get some extra lives over here. Fucking jump to it this time. Oh, but I bet there's a box on top of that. How do I get on it? Oh. Thank God that doesn't actually cost me anything. I don't lose a life for fucking dying. I would have thought for sure there was something. Oh, that killed me. Interesting. Didn't think that was gonna happen. 999. Essentially, I gotta fucking do that, and then fucking eat, and fucking make that jump. Because otherwise I'm not gonna make it. Like, there's no way to make that jump without fucking doing that. Oh, I missed some boxes somewhere. Oh, there's a red gem right there. So, if I get the red gem, I can come back and get all the boxes. That hurts. A lot. All of my lives are now gone, dude. Unlock a new path by earning the purple gem elsewhere. Oh, shit. It's one of those levels. Ugh. Some Indiana Jones shit right here. Indiana Jones shit. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Oh shit. This one's not that much of a struggle actually. I just have to not fuck up doing the simple things. The simple things. Ugh, this is gonna piss me off. This will piss me off. Oh, it's an open. I already feel it. Oh, are you serious? What the fuck is that? What kind of bullshit is that? At least I got the checkpoint first. I can't complain about that one too hard. Looks like fucking TNT would like destroy the boulder or something useful, but it's alright. Okay, what the fuck is that? Why did I die there? What? Oh, I got smushed. Dude, how am I supposed to do that? Oh, I died again. And again. Oh my god. That was the end and I just fucking whiffed. How is the boulder so far behind you this time? Like, what the fuck? How did I do that? Shoe is right, Crash. Yeah, I need a lot of boxes. Got flattened. Got a key. I don't know how to get the keys, but we'll figure that out if we go. On old school controls, try the directional buttons. Who did he need? So I know I gotta go to the right, but we gotta check out. I'm gonna left. Sweet. So far, so good. Man, this is gonna be, it's never a good one. It gives you the extra life. And it's like, here you go, here, you can have this. It's like, oh man, this is about to be hard, probably. Oh, I killed a bunch of them, because they would have killed me if I didn't. Pow. Fuck your shit. No. Fuck you. Damn. Oh. 6 lives. I'm moving up slowly but steadily, you know? Oh, thank god I made that, otherwise I would have been a little upset. You know, we're building it, you know? Let's build it back up. Not a big deal. Oh, are you serious? Damn it. That sucks. Right before a checkpoint, always is the worst thing ever. Oh. Get the checkpoint first. Then we're going back in here. What have we got? Oh, there was a mask in there. So what the fuck is in there? push me a little. Pow! The mask, but you know what? That's what the mask is for, you know, to help us out. Oh, that's not what we're supposed to do. I feel like none of this section seems too difficult. Okay, so they all three come out, then the edges, then the middle. I'm just being stupid. Edges, then middle, then all of them. Good. I'm guessing they're both. Oh, someone did. I should not have done that, but I'll take it. Oh no! I did it. I burned in my tootsies. Burned them. No, you motherfucker. Damn, done it, to be honest. I thought we were making some kind of ground, you know? Boy, are we not. Oof. First one I found? Oh, there's no way that there's two more of those. I fucking definitely missed one somewhere. Oh! Shit, I have to do all of that all over again. I was about to say, there's no way that thing doesn't turn on fire. Don't insult my intelligence like that. No, oh, I didn't think I was gonna make that one. at it. So there's definitely a block that I'm gonna hit, and then I'm gonna have to come the fuck back here. Did he die? Apparently I can't hit him, I have to jump on his head. What's this? Oh, well, that was my fault. Oh, what have we got? I'm gonna stay over here. I'm gonna jump over here. And I'm gonna jump on you. And that's how it's gonna go. Oh, ass! I can see it now. I need him over here. And bitch has to jump this way. Are you serious? There we go. What have we got? Oh, I've probably missed so many of those already, too. Okay, so maybe I did miss those. Risky. Oh, I can kill him from standing there. I didn't know that. Oh, shit, I'm dead. Last life. This is it. This is the last one. And I just ruined it. I just fucking threw it all away right there. Like, it's just fucking game. Fuck you. Why do I have to watch that? I don't care. Yes, I wanna. Do I wanna just quit? I'm gonna throw my controller down. And I'm done. I'm never playing it again. Fuck no. Just have to fucking play it again. Really? Now that's bullshit. Fuck you, game. Ah! You tried. You tried to get me. You tried. Five lives, because the zero life counts as a life. Triple bitch. Such a stupid fuck. Why am I so fucking stupid? Oh, yep, I'm dead. Just right there, just all of it, it's all gone. Bang, instantly. That worked out in my favor, although I was really sure it wasn't gonna. Oh, that didn't. That sure as fuck didn't. Ugh. God. Ah, game over. Game over. Fucking stupid. No fucking shit. Really? I thought when I ran out of lives of zero, I just got 99 more. Just automatically. Like, I just get to keep going. It just keeps on? What? No fucking shit this again. From the previous attempts, that would be incorrect, because I'm still a dumb fucking bitch. I don't have to learn anything. That was fucking stupid. Fuck would I do that? like, I like it. Mm-hmm. And I just killed myself. Just fucking idiot. Just a fucking idiot. You would think, like, oh man, he had a game over. He could probably use those extra lives he's already found. Nope. They're all fucking gone. How did I do that? How did the fuck did you do that, controller? I really want to just snap it now. I just, ugh. I really just want to fucking break stuff right now. Back here. Fucking old boy. I don't know how I didn't get hit there. I was able to make sure I could break something. Like, holy fuck, I wanted to snap something in here. Like, the thought of snapping this controller in half is so fucking cathartic right now. I need to not. But like, fuck, do I really want to do that anymore? See what dumb shit way I'm gonna get myself killed this fucking time. Oh! Oh, almost fucking did it right there. Fuck yeah. Oh boy, a checkpoint. Now, oh my god, fucking annoying. Hey, come here, bitch. Bam. Oh shit, that was a mistake. Whew. I was pretty sure I was gonna kill myself there. I really don't want invincibility right now. Oh. We're just gonna wait for this to wear off. We're gonna wait. We're just gonna wait. Because the invincibility, let's be real, really not helping me right now. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Oh. This looks like it's gonna get killed. Yep! And that's it. I gotta start the whole level all over again. Oh, I have extra lives? Oh, thank God. Okay. Okay, boys. That's way less stressful. Oh, don't do that. All three of the stupid cortex heads. Oh, I just killed myself. I just yeeted it. It's stupid. Stupido. And that sucks in. When they come back out. Jump on those, jump on those. Then I can get another extra life. So, I'll give them another extra life for this. That's death. Fuck! I'm getting so mad about this for no reason. I shouldn't get this mad about it. It's just pissing me off. Because, like, sometimes it lines up perfectly. And then sometimes it just lines up just enough to fuck you. And there's really nothing in the middle of that. Like, this time, it lined up perfectly. Like, I didn't have to do anything extra. It was just lined up. I gotta go over here. And I still fucking managed to fucking... Do you see me jump, jump? Jump, 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 jump. I'm guessing that's a no, because you never responded that you see me jumping.